I'm leave you when you say your hand will guide my every way. Will I receive the words you say every moment of every day?
Breath I take, I will give thanks to God above. same. Every hand that reaches out, every hand that reaches out to offer peace, every simple act of mercy, every step to kingdom come. All the hope in every heart will speak what love has done.
In all I Putting on the Ritz.
Our God is an awesome God.
There's thunder in his footsteps and lightning in his fists.
Our God is an awesome God.
And the Lord wasn't joking when he kicked him out of Eden. It wasn't for no reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close, and so you better be believing that our God is an awesome God.
Our God is an awesome God.
The night.
Our God is an awesome God.
He spoke into the darkness and created the light.
Our God is an awesome God.
In judgment and wrath he poured out on Sodom. The mercy and grace he gave us at the cross. I hope that we have not too quickly forgotten that our God is an awesome God.
Our God.
Falling down and trying to drown the flame. of hope inside. Let me tell you now, tell you now.
When you're walking in the dead of night, when your soul is churning, when your hope seems out of sight, keep the candle burning. All it takes is one steady heart in a world that's turning. Shine a light and pierce the dark. Keep the candle burning. Keep the candle burning.
When you're down and you're discouraged, when the darkness clouds your view, you got to get
so weakness, I'm giving in. to see that I am
journey of the narrow road, and those who've gone before us line the way, cheering on the faithful, encouraging the weary, their lives a stirring testament to God's sustaining grace. Surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us run the race not only for the prize, but as those who've gone before us, let us leave to those behind us the heritage of faithfulness passed on through godly our children sift through all we've left behind. May the clues that they discover and the memories they uncover become